Let's take a look outside. Kelly Drive is closed in both directions near Fountain Green Drive because of an accident involving an overturned box truck. One person has been injured, but the extent at this point is unknown. You can use MLK Drive, Ridge Avenue, or I-76 as alternates.